A Supreme Court justice has just tested positive for COVID-19, prompting the rescheduling of Tuesday's resumption of the oral arguments on the anti-terror law. Mike Navarro is now on the line to tell us more about this. Mike, go ahead.
Hi, Carmina. Supreme Court justice has tested positive for the coronavirus, which led to the High Court to suspend Tuesday's oral arguments on the petitions challenging the Anti-Terrorism Act. Multiple sources telling ABS-CBN News. According to a source familiar with the matter, the justice took an antigen test, which led to the positive result. No details, however, were given as to when the justice took the test and results came out. But another source said the justice immediately informed the other magistrates about the results of the COVID-19 test. But both clarified that the justice involved took a subsequent RT-PCR test, which yielded a negative test result. By the time the negative test result came out, as the magistrates have already decided to scrap oral arguments set for Tuesday, one of the sources said. The other source said that justice has decided to suspend the proceedings as a precautionary measure for themselves and their staff. In a short announcement earlier today, the Supreme Court Public Information Office said that the next session of the oral arguments on the anti-terror law scheduled tomorrow, February 23, is suspended, considering that some of the justices are on self-quarantine as a health precaution against COVID-19. Oral arguments will resume on March 2 instead. As the magistrates also decided to suspend their weekly on-bank deliberations by the set on Tuesdays at 10 in the morning, the justice whose identity you are withholding due to privacy concerns would go on quarantine. Many other justices, according to a source, have tested negative for the coronavirus, but some are still taking regular RT-PCR tests. This is not the first time the oral arguments on the controversial anti-terror measure have been suspended due to the coronavirus. Last month, the Supreme Court decided to postpone the start of the oral arguments, supposedly scheduled on January 19, after the Office of the Solicitor General informed the High Court that an assistant surgeon and some of their staff who were set to attend the oral arguments have tested positive for the coronavirus. Carmina?
Thanks a lot. Our correspondent Mike Navarro there joining us on the line. Appreciate it, Mike. He keeps safe.